Ah, my lovely Miss Theos. What news?
The time I sink into finding these trinkets for you had better be amply rewarded.
Does my little oblites feel undervalued?
I don't see you risking your life over wild waters.
Ha! In my youth, I sailed every sea and explored every island as if driven by Poseidon. But now I carry a burden like Atlas. Don't worry, Alexios. I have a fat purse for your efforts. So, my west wind returns.
It seems I've picked up your taste for treasure hunting.
Is there no greater passion?
So, what do you have for me?
A group of bandits has put their hands on Triton's conch shell. They think it has the power to control the tides. Many would want such a thing. Will you bring it to me?
More mobs?
How else would you find the bandits? Go on now. I want that shell.
From your lips to God's ears, it will be in your possession.
It is your work that gives me riches, not theirs.
Sounds like quite the story. Is the shell at least made of gold?
My friend, in our time together, would you think I'd be interested in such an object if it were not made of gold?
Are you sure you're not trying to control the tides?
Only fools think they can move the sea.
I'll be back with your shell. up! Come on, come on. Come on! I should stay in shallow waters in this boat. Ella. Ella. Yeah! Come on! Ella. The entrance must be underwater. Let's go. This is the conch. It's heavy. I can see why Xenia wants it. I'd rather not swim through that tunnel again. There's a breeze in here. Must be another way out. I have what you need.
Give it here, then.
Any trip that involves me diving into an underwater cave doubles the cost.
I'm not sure what the better addition to my collection is. This shell, or the one holding it?
It's always a pleasure to have your drachmae jiggling in my pouch, Xenia.